We got some beautiful double instant justice in this video. So we got the Porsche up ahead and then a U-Haul driver cuts in front and just sits there. For no good reason, just cuts in front of that Porsche. Now he's turning, but watch this BMW idiot cut off the Porsche. That Porsche driver had a lot of idiots to deal with at once. Luckily though, a convenient cop shows up at the right time to help. And pulls over both of them. So first the BMW and then the U-Haul second. Enjoy that double karma.